Growing up, I spent a lot of time with family across the state of Iowa. My mom was an elementary school teacher, and I think from a very young age, I observed her trying to better understand the circumstances that would lead to a kid doing worse in math class or why some families might struggle to put food on the table at night. I saw empathy coupled with the drive to do something about it. During my public health undergraduate degree, I was around a lot of people who valued community care. For my entire 8 years at Iowa, the UI Mobile Clinic has had such an important role in my drive to become a physician, and think it's a great example of what I thought approaching health disparities could be from a young age. I see myself being a pediatrician that works in a hospital environment, continuing to be involved on the community level. I'm taking a lot of support and amazing experiences with me through the people I've met and the things I've been able to do here at Carver.